of the Soviet Union comes in fourth place after the short program. We've already seen Kondrashova and Ivanova, and Tiffany Trin has skated a better long program than either of those ladies who were ahead of Tiffany. As she tries to move up, Tiffany Trin seeking a medal, and Vodorezova, one of those standing in her way right now.
Double Lutz jump. She just is not skating well at all tonight. She has missed everything up until this double Lutz. She did one double loop, so she really doesn't have any content in here so far.
The Soviets have never had an important lady champion. Three of the Soviet women were in leading positions coming into this portion of the competition, and each of them appear to be derailing themselves. Whereas they've maintained supremacy over the years in both pair skating and ice dancing, and frequently had good men, their ladies have just never been at the top of the competitive ladder.
She's not putting any energy into any of this. It looks very sloppy.
Those illusions, the same illusionary spin that brought the audience to its feet when Tiffany Trin did it, does not have quite the same effect here with Elena Vodorezova.
And doesn't she look tired?
Yes. Yeah.
And it does not bring the audience to its feet here. Vodorezova has been skating a long time. She's 20 years old, but her first international competition at the age of 12. In fact, she was out 3 years because of injuries and illness.
Look at this double Lutz now, the stretch back with the leg. And you can just see the toe pick is right in alongside the other foot. No chance for her to get the necessary height and distance that she needed in order to do an important one.
Here come the marks now for Vodorezova. The low 5-2 on the left-hand side, the Soviet judge. The low is, they go across the board now, 5-0 from the Italian and West German judges, all the way up to 5-4 from the Belgian judge. So very low marks for Vodorezova, who was in fourth place coming into the long program. Did very well in the compulsories, fair in the short program. And the marks quite low here for technical merit. Now artistic impression coming up next. They're slightly higher, but still very low, relatively speaking, as the marks range from a 5-1 from the Canadian judge up to 5-4 from both the Soviet and Belgian judges for Elena Vodorezova.